You know, there was this Scotch tape salesman. He was driving on his way to Bethel, taking the shortcut up through Greenwood City. He'd eaten a big meal at the trap corner store, and he'd neglected to go to the bathroom. And he was experiencing some intestinal difficulty. Well, the pressure was getting almost too much to bear, and he knew he'd have to pull off the road. But being a Scotch tape salesman, he was a kind who could stand almost any kind of pain or agony in preference to doing anything that was not neat and proper. He come around the corner, and there beside the road was a big pumpkin patch with a few low spots where he figured he could scoop down out of sight. He picked out a big pumpkin, took out his Swiss Army knife, cut the top off the pumpkin, scooped out the seeds, used the receptacle. Then he took a roll of Scotch tape out of his pocket, and he taped the top of the pumpkin back on. Then he got in his car and drove off to Bethel. Well, about a month later, he was driving through the area again, and he stopped at the trap corner store for supper. Well, he started talking to the waitress about his last trip up through, you know, and how he'd stopped there in Greenwood, and how he'd been caught short, and how he'd cleverly rescued himself in the pumpkin patch. Well, there was this little old farmer sitting at the end of the lunch counter there, nursing a cup of coffee, listening to that conversation. Finally, he slid off the stool and went over to the telephone on the wall. He put in a coin and dialed a number. Then he said, "Hi, Vi, this is Cy. I was right about that pumpkin pie."